Hello, I'm Florida Trailblazer, exploring the history and wilderness of Florida. Great to have you along for the hike today. We are roaming through the woods here at Lower Green Swamp Nature Preserve. Lots of places here to explore. Beautiful scenery, intriguing history as well. A lot of farming history in this area, that's for sure. I've seen some evidence of that. Take a journey off the beaten path. Beautiful creek out here. Nice bridge that crosses over. Gorgeous, isn't it? Incredible views down here at the creek. Water levels are very low right now. You can walk through here in the creek. Lots of old trees along this area. Very interesting out here exploring in the woods. Came across this abandoned ranch site used during the 1800s and into the early 1900s. And it's part of some of the farming history out here. Let's take a walk around, walk into the past. You can see a lot of the old posts still out here. small structure here in the woods at this ranch site. And I'm not absolutely positive what this may have been part of. It appears it may have been part of some sort of cattle digging vat. I've seen others similar to this, but this is one of the largest ones I've seen. It's covered, and it goes deeper in the ground than I've seen other ones. Let's take a look at this. Seeing a lot of old metal out here.